Synapses serve two functions. They transmit information between neurons, and they interpret the information. Information is conveyed as a frequency of action potentials in the presynaptic neurons through the synapse to the dendrite of a postsynaptic neuron. Each incoming action potential causes a burst of neurotransmitter release at the synapse. The neurotransmitter interacts with the postsynaptic neuron to produce a proportional electrical depolarization in the postsynaptic neuron. This electrical depolarization is known as an excitatory postsynaptic potential, or EPSP. EPSPs decrease in their intensity as they spread from their point of origin over the membrane of the postsynaptic neuron. However, if multiple EPSPs occur close together, they produce additive depolarizations that spread further over the surface of the postsynaptic neuron. If the depolarizations are sufficiently great to reach the axon cone, they are called a grand EPSP, and they generate a new frequency of action potentials in the axon of the postsynaptic neuron. The additive depolarizations are called summation. There are two types of summation. In temporal summation, a series of action potentials arrive sufficiently close together in time in one presynaptic neuron to additively produce a grand EPSP and a new frequency of action potentials in the postsynaptic neuron. In spatial summation, action potentials in several different presynaptic neurons integrate to produce a grand EPSP and a new frequency of action potentials in the postsynaptic neuron. Through temporal and spatial summation, the primary information conveyed by the frequency of action potentials in the presynaptic neurons is interpreted and conveyed as a new frequency of action potentials in the postsynaptic neuron. In this way, the primary information from a sensory neuron is modified and integrated with the other information circulating in the nervous system at any given moment to produce behaviors that meet the needs for survival benefit and reproductive success of the individual animal.